Okay, hey guys, how y'all doing today? Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fix this blonde wig that I got. You see? Now, I've seen something on YouTube where I can actually cut this, right? And look at that. I can cut it, and what I can do is I can make another top with this. Okay, this is a beige, net, and so what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this. What I'm going to do first is I'm going to cut this open, right, all the way back to where it stops to about here. You see that? I'm going to cut it back, I'm going to cut it all the way up to here, and I'm going to place this up under it and glue it back together. So I'm gonna see if I can fix this wig because I have to have this wig looking more natural. It's not supposed to look like this. Next time I'm just gonna maybe buy a different one or go somewhere where I can try them on and fit them to make sure that is for me. Okay, so just give me a second, guys. All right, so now I'm just gonna do the cutting. I got my scissors and I'm gonna cut it. I hope this turned out right because I've seen someone do this on YouTube, and if they can do it, I can too. That's my frame of mind. You know what I'm saying? All right, so I had made a decision the other day. So the start thought that was gonna be enough, but it wasn't. So, but I'm just gonna keep cutting. Can see. Well, I'll mess this up. I won't. It's gonna be great. I know it. Okay, so. All right, so I finished the cutting. And I think that's deep enough. Definitely. I'm thinking that's good. What y'all thinking, you see? Now, what I'm gonna do is. All right. So I have this over here. And I'm gonna put it over the head. Put it over this, and what I'm gonna do is stand, keep moving. All right, so right, so I have it nice and smooth out. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna put this over it. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna put glue, hair glue. I have my glue, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just glue around the sides. Okay, to see if I'm just gonna glue around the sides, and I'm gonna have it open a little, like not as wide. All right. The inside. All right, so I'm just gonna apply the glue. Perfect. Want to make sure I'm putting it on the hair. Okay. And I'm gonna place it back on here. Let me just, because I'm gonna have to grip this up good. And hopefully I can show y'all exactly how I, and then I'm just going to maybe like about here. Okay. I'll let y'all see it, and then I'm going to place it up here. Okay. Then just press it down. All right, and let's see how that come out. Maybe I need some more glue on the side. It sounded like a good idea. Hold on. Just need some more glue on this side. Hold it for a second so it can dry. I need to blow it. Don't know, guys. Okay, so we're just gonna let that part sit and we'll let it dry and see. Not sticking, maybe I should have used some crazy glue. Hair glue is not working. Not like I thought it would. Let's see, put it back on the stand. No. Yes, it's not sticking like I thought it would stick. Alright, so, wait a minute. I've seen somebody do it on there, but did they use even hair glue? I wonder. I'm thinking maybe they used maybe crazy glue. Child thing. So guys, I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but I did try it. Let me work some of these glue off. Well, you know what? When it's all said and done, maybe I could just, here's the scissors. Maybe I could just, wear the cap and just put it on the cap and, I don't know. Alright, guys, look, I got the glue all on the cap and I thought this was gonna work, but maybe I was wrong. I don't know. Maybe yeah, I don't know. I need some help, guys, with this one. Yeah, and I cut the wig up, and it's not. Maybe I'll try crazy glue next time. All right. Well, thanks for joining me. See you next time. Love you.